Hello. Once again, for the second time, we went for a solid 5 minutes without any volume, which is unfortunate because I had a nice rant about aliens and how if they find a server somewhere in the future, a YouTube server or a Google server deep underground, this is a very accurate representation of how fucked up humanity is. This channel. Not really. Humanity's a lot more fucked up. But can you imagine? Can you imagine? Like, if they just found, like, all of YouTube on some database somewhere deep underground, decoded that shit, watched it in like a matter of 30 seconds, just absorbed all the content on YouTube ever produced, just absorbed that shit, to be like, it'd be a pretty good idea of humanity and just how we were as a race, as a species, the good stuff and the bad stuff. This channel here will be a very small sliver and a very accurate representation of Canada in the year 2017, Toronto. I don't know. I don't fucking know. And this video game would be a very accurate representation of what we thought it was like back then, with the exception of the fact that there's like magic and shit. But that would, well, I guess they would know what video games were if they watched all of YouTube. Yeah. Anyway, without further ado, as I'm trying to milk as much time as possible because this controller is plugged in and it's charging and I want to get as much in as I can, much juice in as I can. So without, you know, further ado, let me just thank everybody wherever you may be right now. You know, it may be morning, it may be afternoon, it may be evening. Thank you for joining me on this sexy playthrough of Brotherhood, Assassin's Creed Brotherhood. Whether you're on your couch, whether you're on your bed, whether you're in the bathtub, whether you're watching this in the car, on an airplane, huh? On a boat, wherever you may be, whatever you may be wearing right now, or not wearing. Hi. Thank you for joining us. I think this controller's juiced up enough. I totally spoiled what I was trying to do. Bam. Get in there. Let's get right back into this game. With some sick fuck auditore action. With this sick fuck clothing. Bam. Oh yeah. That's what I like to see. Some fucking audio this time. Jesus. Anyways, as I was saying, before I forget, some of you may have noticed, well, if you're watching this like way in the future, and this is like a historical watch, then it's already up there. But we started, I went on a little bit of a fentanyl rant yesterday, so this prompted me to you know, have the great idea to start doing highlight videos. Bam! So we have our first highlight video up of the fentanyl rant. I'm not gonna explain to you what the fucking fentanyl rant is, because that would defeat the purpose of the highlight video. It's only like 5 minutes long. It's perfect. Nice little mwah, nice little bite-sized chunk that you can dig into and share with your friends. It's a little bit of comedy, a little bit of factual medical statements, a little bit of well, it's just an update of what the fuck's happening right now with the whole fentanyl situation and my little two cents on it, with a little bit of humor, because sometimes when it's a sad situation, you just have to approach it with a little bit of humor. Not all humor, but just a little bit, just to bring light and awareness to what's happening. Alright, we gotta swim, don't we? Damn it! Not in this, like, sewage water. Auditore. Sewage water. So yeah, go check that out. Nice little fentanyl action, little rant. And, if we ever have any more of these awesome little moments, then we'll definitely be putting up a couple more highlight videos here and there, deemed worthy by none other than myself as the judge. We are civilized here, eh? And it'll be nice. It'll be a nice little digestible, mwah, a little good stuff, eh? little bit. Bam! Let's get in this game. Start wrecking some face. Wrecking some face. Where have you been? Kidding me right now?
We all have our secrets.
Ooh. I took the liberty. Where have you been, Auditores? We sent orders. I'm thinking, since we cleaned everything out yesterday by doing 1-2-1, the French have doubled one story, one side, one or one, yeah, one story, two sides, one story, two sides. We'll tone it down a notch today. Do 1-1-1-1-1-1. One story, one side, one story, one side. If we run out, we'll just do stories.
So, I ask you,
gonna be a little bit of a shorter stream today. But still, just enough.
Cesare does business with someone else.
Cesare!
Now, all we know is that he is called the banker.
I know someone who is the banker. Senator Egidio Trocchi comes in all the time and complains.
Bene, we will follow up on that lead.
French soldiers are guarding the road back into the castello. Once Cesare arrives,
this guy,
he will never
right here.
I intend to kill the French general.
That's what I'm talking about. Dead. Pink shirt.
Bartolomeo will have the Frenchmen on the defensive. They will abandon their posts on the bridge.
Even with those troops gone, the papal guard will continue to protect
them. Can I?
There is a side entrance. Lucrezia's latest plaything, Pietro, has a key.
Here we go.
Come see me later.
It's too low.
I will have my thieves ascertain his location.
Yeah. It's all good. I was gonna put a little bit of advertisement. Bam! Like right in the corner there. Bam! Just like that. Just get in there, buddy. It's too much reflection. All right, Auditore, let's do this. Let us do it, Auditores. Hell yeah! What's happening? Why am I? I already sent my dudes. It's all good. I already sent them. You don't need to tell me to send dudes. Game.
Where are you going?
Ooh.
I am of no use to anyone without Charlie.
Look at that
I leave
horse.
To my children.
Look at that white
and
horse.
And await the restoration of my lands.
I wish you would stay.
You are.
I wish you would stay too, Claudia.
Now.
Or
unite them, Ezio Auditore.
Valentina.
And take back Roma.
Fuck, what's your name?
Vittoria agli assassini.
Valentina? I have no idea. We got him, though. Was that it? Was that the mission? Was that the story? Is that the story mission? What's happening right now? Oh, shit, we just completed a sequence. That would have been a good place to end off on yesterday, instead of doing all those decaps missions. Jesus, those were hard. Oh my goodness, those were hard. Are you kidding me right now? Oh, everything hurts. Everything hurts. Goddamn yoga is killing me over here. But my instructor is just... I can't let her down. I can't let the video down. I can't let the person on the screen down. Motherfucker downward dog. Motherfucker cobra. Goddamn positions. Jesus. Stretch that leg. Stretch that pelvis. Stretch that back. Jeez, it's difficult. It's all good though. It's all good. Sometimes, you know, you gotta push through. You just gotta push through. It applies to eating a block of cheese, just the same as it applies to yoga. Don't ask me about the cheese. Alright. We didn't actually, like, do anything. So, let's fucking do a story mission. And then we might hit up a Luigi. Decaps. Get all up in that war machine. Iron Man would be proud. Oh, do we have... Ooh, piece of paper? Yes, we do. Ooh, piece of paper. Ooh, piece of paper. Ooh, piece of paper. Ah, yeah. That's my creepy voice. The creep. Ah, yeah. How are ya? How you doing? Yeah. You like that? You like that? Yeah. Yeah, take it off. Now put it back on.
That's it right there. If you're feeling a little bit dirty right now, a little bit creeped out, that's the intent. That's the intent. Just walk around like, and just talk to people in public like that. Just fucking walk up to a stranger, or like if you're like at McDonald's, if you're at McDonald's or something, just show up. Hey, sir, may I take your order?
Yeah, you can. Let me have a Big Mac. Give me that Big Mac, and I think I'll have a quarter pounder. With a little bit of cheese. Put that cheese on there. Yeah.
And he'd be like, get the fuck away from me. Get the fuck away from me. Senator at the meeting.
Find him on the get out of here. You do not need me.
Once I kill the banker. Get out of here. Just grab the face. Just like itching and shit. I feel dirty.
Give me that receipt too.
That's what it's called. I mean, or like if you're if you're on the bus. Perfect example right here. Bam. Here's a way, because everybody's like all tightly wound and shit these days, and we can get into talking about why that is. There's actually an explanation for that, but not what you think. But if you're on the bus and like somebody's all up in you, your face, like a jammed bus, and they're just like leaning into you and shit, and like they refuse to move, right? They're like touching up against you and like pressing up, you're like, what the fuck, motherfucker, like get away from me. Instead of resorting to violence, instead of getting angry, just bust that voice out. Don't even look at them. Just start like talking to yourself.
So good. Get in there. Press up against. So good. So good.
Just fuck. Every now and then, just give them a glance. Give them a glance.
Hey, how are ya? Hey, how you doing?
Just fucking, they will back the fuck off so quickly. It's not even funny. They will get out of there. Unless they're into it. Then you got a whole other problem on your hands. But chances are not going to happen. And it's a better approach than like getting angry and be like, get off me, motherfucker. Like, then they get pissed, then it escalates, right? Instead, you just bring some humor into it. And it's like, they have no reason. They can't get mad at you. They're the ones who are in your face. So if you all of a sudden,
so good,
start fucking enjoying that shit, they'll be like, oh shit, my bad, buddy. I didn't mean to, fucking, not my thing, buddy, not my thing. No fear, zero fear. Just get right in there. What's happening? What am I doing? I totally got sidetracked. Locate the senator. Oh, what? Where is this guy? What is it for this time? Do not get detected. Well, where the fuck is he? Oh, there it is. Okay, there we go. Perfect. No more arguing. Your business come due. Get in
make
there.
An exception for an old man.
No.
Banker supposed to collect.
It's like, I don't even know. It's like, that's the creep voice. Not good enough. The creeper. But not really. Like,
not really a creeper, because creepers are like fucking weird and shit. That one's like more of like a, like a, like a fucking Bigelow. Wait, what? What's happening? Why is he under attack? Like, I don't know. A creep slash Bigelow. Creepy Bigelow, maybe? Like, somebody who gets it, but is also creepy as fuck. Like, just... Like, somebody who just doesn't get out much is just like...
I'm looking for Cesare's bank.
But, like, they're not brave enough to go, like, rape somebody.
A friend of the family.
Or like, talk to women at all. They just, like, too shy. So they just keep to themselves. And, not promoting rape or anything. I'm just saying, like, the majority of people out there aren't brave enough to do that. But I meant to say, like, they're not... They're not brave enough to, like, leave the house and, like, talk to strangers. So, but they're not, like... They're not mentally... I don't even know where I'm headed with this. It's just... It's creepy. It's creepy. Let's just leave it at that. It's creepy as fuck. That's funny. Jesus. But, you know... It's,
Someone really
it's a nice solution to a lot of problems, that voice. Fucking McDonald's. Or, like, even on the phone. If whoever, like, talks on the phone anymore. Remember when we used to call restaurants for delivery? Remember when we used to, like, call Pizza Pizza or whatever? Fucking, hey, can I get an extra large pizza? Whatever. Double cheese, double pepperoni, double fucking sauce, double everything. Just double fast, right? Now it's all online. It's like, it's weird calling now. Like, who the fuck calls these days? But it would have been good back in the day to use... What? What's happening? What are you doing? Why would you... We were so hidden. Get out of here. Back in the day when you used to actually call for pizza or whatever, just call them up. Hey, hey, how are ya? How are ya? Yeah, you get a pizza? A extra large pizza? A little bit of extra cheese? Extra pepperoni? Oh yeah. I like me some pepperoni. Yeah.
They'd
be like, who the fuck? What's going on?
Not you. You raise money for false causes.
Boosh. Take these two dudes out. What's happening? Why do you keep detecting?
I'm interested in pursuing them as soon as I am financially able to.
Get out of here.
Ever look at the grave and think, this is the most.
Why are you not even countering that controller? What's happening? Is the controller dying? Like, what's going on? Too into the voice. Where would you like that delivered, sir?
Yeah. Where do we want it delivered? Yeah. To my cock.
Excuse me?
I meant, to the... yeah.
Just fucking...
It is not safe here.
Call fucking... Moving. Call your cell phone company for support.
Hey, I got this phone here. Yeah. This sexy little phone. And,
Jesus, let me just get this fight. Fucking... Get in there. What are you doing, Auditore? Are you kidding me right now? Like, what the fuck are you doing? Like, this guy's almost dead and you're climbing fucking buildings. Go. Just run there. Oh, we can run there? I had no idea. Can this guy climb? I don't know. Let's not take any chances. Can he climb? Oh, he can't climb. So if I go here, what's he gonna do? Is he trapped? How is he gonna get here? Come on, buddy. Get in here. Jesus. It's brutal. Let's go. There you go. Oh my god. Oh my goodness. Are you kidding me? He's gonna die. Get out of here. What? Oh my goodness. The senator is under attack. Ally dead. That's hilarious. That's hilarious. Wow. Wow. This guy. Why do you gotta proc these fuckers? Seriously. Alright, alright. I guess we get a sneak. But he can't climb. That's so soft. How could... Why... Senator, stop. Put that Twinkie down and do some building climbing. Seriously. Alright, alright. We gotta get the... Stay the fuck away from, like, everything. Yes, I am. I'm auditore. Didn't you know? I always try to impress ladies. Jesus. We can't go this way. Because this fucking guy doesn't know how to climb. Alright, let's take the long way around. Let's get these guards to not attack us, please. Oh my goodness. Are you kidding me right now? Wow. Wow. Get away from me. Oh, we countered. We countered. Well, we can get one guy. Get out of here, buddy. Stop now. I offer you a clean thing. Can we take him out, please? Like, what's happening right now? Why are you just... There you go, buddy. There you go. Take him out. What are you doing? Run, auditore. This is just friggin' jokes. What are you doing? Oh my goodness. This is so fat. Get in there, buddy. Change that camera. Oh my goodness. Take this guy out. Wow. This is brutal. This is a brutal mission. This is absolutely insane. Oh, can we call dudes in? Bam. There we go. We got reinforcements. Ally dead. I don't give a shit. I don't care. This guy procced them. This guy procced them. This is gonna be a fun mission. But I totally forgot we have reinforcements. So we're gonna use them this time. We're gonna use them this time. Ah, that's funny. Ah, yeah. Get that blade in there, auditore. Ah, yeah. Oh, it's good. It's too good. It's too good. All right, Senator. Centaur. Of the Senate. Lead him to safety. Alright, perfect. Got our reinforcements. Like, does it work if we fucking... Alright, hold on. This dude's here? Where are these dudes? They're on the roof? Oh wait, we're going the wrong way. What the fuck? Go this way. Let's go, buddy. Let's do this thing. Let's take the long way around since you don't know how to fucking climb. You cock. Wait, how do we even get there? Oh shit. Can we get there from here? Get out of the way. Get out of the way. Can he jump down? That's the question. Oh my goodness. So we have to go this way. Because he can't fucking go anywhere. We gotta take these guys down. Perfect. Those guys can be handled. Can you please not be fucking fat? And actually get down here? Oh my goodness. Are you kidding me right now? Take some more. Alright, there you go. Bam. We don't even need to engage. We don't even need to engage. Why didn't I do this the first time? I don't know. It's a good question. Because I'm too proud. I'm too proud as Auditore. There we go. We got him. We got him, boys. To safety. There's fucking guards right there. Jesus. Buy this thing. Open it. Upgrade it. Get in there. Yes. That's what I like to see. That's what I like to see. Auditores. Bam. Nailed it. What is this? Oh, it's a tailor. Oh, shit. Let's see if we can get some sick. I mean, we got the sickest. There's nothing sicker. We're not going red. Fuck the green. We don't want to be Christmas color Auditore. We don't want yellow either. Fuck that shit. Do we have a sicker cape option? No. Not quite. Nope. We're too sick. I'm sorry, we're too sick. We have to go somewhere else now? Oh my goodness. Are you kidding me? This guy. Alright, let's go. Let's go, buddy. Keep up. You non-climbing motherfucker. Where is everybody? Are we gonna just be like home free here? What's happening? Hire the women. We must hire some women because why not? We are boss. There we go. We have women. We have a whole boss mode party. Sneak right past. What? That's friggin' brutal. That is brutal as fuck. Are you kidding me right now? Take him out. Take him out, buddy. It's friggin' bullshit. Get in there. Horse, get out of the way. Oh my goodness. Get this fucking horse out of here. What are you doing? Get off the horse, you fucker. Oh my god. Get the hell out of here, you fucking horse. Jesus. That's what happens. No, that's what happens. You get in my way, I take you out. I take you out. Get over here. Jesus. That was brutal. Clocked like 50 guys. Alright, let's get in here. Let's get the hell in here. This dude's over here. We can't quite... Where is this thing? Like, didn't we... Is it up? Where do we go? Or do we have to actually take those dudes out? Like, what's happening? Oh, it's over here. Here we go. Bam, we got it. I missed it. It's my fault. There it is. There it is. Perfect. Bam. Got him. Got him. That's how you use your army. Your level 5 motherfuckers. Beast mode. Beast mode.
Benvenuto to the home of my brother Francesco. Thank God he's not here. We haven't talked.
Thank the guy in the sky. What did you want to thank do? The guy Cesare sitting banker. In the cloud.
Right.
We call him God. Some people call him Allah. Some problem people is, call him.
There is no man.
I don't know.
You are meeting the banker.
What else people call him? Yeshua. Yahweh. Yahweh.
I will bring
Buddha.
The money you owe.
Even though so Buddha's just serious? A dude.
You need to stop this. You might actually give me hope.
Flying spaghetti monster? I don't know. Scientists call him that, I guess. Whatever your belief is and whatever you call him, that's who we put our faith in. That is what he said. Oh, there's a mission here. Oh, that's perfect. Okay, we're done the mission. Bam. Perfect. Perfect time to take a break. We're going to be back. We're going to be right back. We're going to be just... 60 seconds. So if you need to take a dump, go take a dump. If you need a piss, take a piss. Whatever, go refill your drink. And I'll see you in just a few seconds.